study, students were presented with two pieces of evidence about capital punishment, one agreeing with their position and one opposed to their position. And all the students tended to accept the study that agreed with their own position.
Well, you mentioned the...